Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to stop the clipping that sometimes happens in SketchUp. All right, so if you look at this model, you can see that there's some like weird clipping going on. I don't have any sections that are activated that are causing this. It just sort of happens sometimes. And the only way that I found to fix it is if you turn on perspective. It has something to do with the parallel projection, and then usually you can go back to parallel projection and it will have fixed that clipping. Super simple, and just a good thing to know that if you're getting that clipping and it's not part of a section, that you can just go to perspective and then back to parallel projection and your clipping will stop. So hopefully this video helped. If you liked it, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers. Just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.